Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Now, finally, getting back to Eos, which I've been trying to do. Yes. Been trying to do that since the last 12 episodes, but I've been trying to wrap everything else up on Kadara and the Nexus, and to a lesser part, Aya, and just been kept going back and forth between the three of them. Crazy. Anyway, it's been so long, I don't remember where this freaking place is. There's Vold. We don't have much to do there. Got some unexplored systems, so I'm going to check that out at some point. Pythias Cluster. Now I'm going to make Cora with us. And Rex. Rex? Sorry. Drac. Old habits die hard, guys.
Ready to fly, Path. What the?
Find something?
What?
Something pinged us. An ID request. The Tempest auto-responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector.
Okay. Let's scan. Let's find out what the hell's going on.
Probe away.
That a satellite? Is that what pinged us in the sector?
It's pulsing an initiative call response code. Someone knows our tech inside and out.
Let's get a scan.
Inside and out. Yeah, let's get a scan. ZK resource tracker. Now once we get down to the surface, we have a whole bunch of stuff to do. I'm guessing it's Cora's quest. Her loyalty mission, I'm guessing, and a bunch of other stuff, which I'm looking forward to finally getting rid of, taking care of. Oh!
What the hell happened?
Anti-trackback measure? Drive system overloaded.
Good
Not quick
God.
Enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
Addison? Does that mean we have to go back to the Nexus? Can we talk to these people in you know, FTL comms? Okay, so satellite ID encrypted. Power reading system report and status all error. This satellite tracks initiative shipments and allocates emergency drops without authorization. No ZK tracker satellites were authorized or deployed by the Nexus. So we got Milky Way research data. Let's exit. I mean, naturally what I'd do in this situation is go to email. Tempest VidCom, okay, good. We'll check the email first anyway, though. Yeah, it's in. That makes sense. I mean, that does make sense, as opposed to other things that happen where you have to manually fly everywhere.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
I want to make the vid call. I don't want pending. I want her to have pending. Alright, fine. Let's reach out and touch someone.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
It went boom.
Director, what are you talking about?
My alert identified a ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides, so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a back door to steal from your outposts.
Tell me about this Dr. Kennedy, then.
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest.
Wow.
She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the exiles. That was a big loss.
So she got things done, not necessarily before they were approved and went through official channels. It's like, tell me about these satellites then.
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs. To rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how has it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
Personal alert?
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert.
I am.
Why do that?
The detonation.
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers?
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
Right. Speaking of which, she apparently just disappeared.
She disappeared with the Exiles, but you aren't calling her one?
She sympathized, but we'd never let an expert like that go. She was vital. But in the chaos, a lot of things and people went missing.
So you ended up letting her go anyway. Where do I start?
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. Try another outpost system, or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out, whoever they are.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
Great. More stuff to, pull us away from... Did I see this data pad before? Huh. Poker log. It's obviously from, what's his name, Gil? Don't remember seeing this. The team's invited me to their regular poker game. They've been practicing and each wants to be the one to dethrone me. Notes on crew tendencies. Game 1. Result. Took everyone's credits in record time. Vetra sighs when she gets the card she wants. Every time. When PB finishes shuffling, the bottom card can often be seen. Oh my god. Jack might be the easiest to read, but try not to say anything that suggests this. In fact, say the opposite. He gets even sloppier when his ego's been stroked. Cora has yet to bluff. Might not be in her makeup. Jal has real potential. Game 2. Result. Broke Game 1's record. Consider easing up on them a little. PB has started checking, but only to check raise. She always needs to be the one pushing the action. Drac thinks staring at me will tell him something. Think I'll blow him a kiss next time. Vetra's getting upset. She doesn't show it, but it's obvious. Cora still won't bluff. She's too risk-averse. Even with a good hand, a strong bet will get her to lay it down. Giles' inexperience is an advantage. He's hard to read. Game 3. Result. Let Vetra hang with me for a long time before dashing their hopes this time. She left very encouraged. Overall mood was improved among the others. Total playing him. If Jal is still in a hand, PB plays less aggressively. Thinks she wants him. Ah! As if! Jack doesn't know it, but he picks his nose when he's got something. Cora bluffed. It was horrible. Two or three hands, Jal had me sweating. He's only just started, and he's so much better than Vetra. Oh, next? There's a next. Part 2, Game 4. Result. Couldn't help myself. Took Vetra down first. Still undefeated. You know what? Did any of these other data pads have next? Because if so, I totally skipped it. Because I only barely noticed there was a next. I'm like, wait a second, there's two different things. So couldn't help myself. Took Vetra down first. Still undefeated. Showed all 7 bluffs that worked on Cora. Want to see if I can goad her into playing looser. Called PB's hand 4 times. Maybe she'll start slowing down. Doing all this just to change things up. Getting bored. Scared of Jal. Game 5. Result. Yawn. Easy money. Jal is clearly better than everyone else, especially Vetra. Plan worked. Cora actually bluffed once. It was horrible. She was so uncomfortable. Vetra played much cagier after being destroyed last time. I'm going to keep telling her she's dangerous. It's more fun when she's in a good mood. PB doesn't seem to care. I've demonstrated that I know exactly what she has. She still bulldozes away. I'll keep flashing the red cape. Drac could learn a thing or two from Jal. One, stop taking all the time. Jal barely speaks, so he doesn't give much away. Two, stop eating and drinking. Jal never eats or drinks while we play. He stays focused. Three, stop picking his nose. Jal never picks his nose. Think I'll have these chumps down. Next time, maybe I'll play with my eyes closed. Damn. You shouldn't leave that laying around. Then again, maybe that's part of his plan. I'm the only one that mentioned there. Well, oh wait. Before I continue on, is there any strike team missions I can take on here? Awaiting debrief. Good. Okay, so this is the sabotage the enemy. Successful. Yay! And protect the outpost. Successful. Hooray! Right. Got goodies. Credits. Scale fibers. Copper. And credits. And I always do that. I want to go back into... Okay. Time required. Let's see what... These are all new. Ten hours. I always try to choose the ones that expire so I get to do the most ones possible. I don't know if it makes a difference, guys. The sabotage weapon shipment is over soon. I just want to see how many new ones. I try to sneak up on them like this. Yeah, there's some new ones. Search and destroy. Wait, I actually started it? Oh god. Can I meant to look at it, at the chance of stuff, not actually accept it. Ah, well, we're probably going to lose that one. Let's pick, whoop. That was not the right button, comma. Weapon shipment. Okay, 61% chance of success. With that other one, I'm going to pass this one by. 22, 22, 10. 10 hours. Dead drop data. This one's good. An agent embedded among enemy forces left us vital intel at a dead drop. Locate and retrieve it before enemy troops discover the drop. We need a hero! I'm looking out for Echo Team. Starting a mission. Okay. Alright, now let's... I don't know. Let's see what systems... Let me just go look. I might check out systems that I've already been to. I don't know. If it leads to an unexplored system, I'm not going there yet. Just gonna wait. Anything else to see here? No. Hold on. I have to highlight that, don't I? The little things that matter. Find more ZK tracker satellites. They're designed to skim initiative resources, so they may be attracted to the traffic around outpost. Search existing outpost systems or find new outpost opportunities to attract them. In the Knoll system. There's our viability. Sometimes I go in here by mistake. Pretty good, right? Knoll system, right where Vold is. Okay, we'll go over there. I'm not stepping foot in the new system though. I don't want to kick off main quest or anything like that. I want to take care of all this little crap first. And Havarl first.
We just got pinged by another of those ZK trackers.
Let's try to get close enough to pull some data.
On it. Anomaly detected.
We're going to use cloaking technology. Advanced stealth technology.
Probe away.
Tracker ahead. Looks active.
Ease up on it. We need a point of origin.
Yes. Engage cloaking system. Like a Romulan warbird we will be. Actually, we don't seem to have a cloaking system. It would be nice though. It would help in events like this. Boom. Oh yeah.
That is one twitchy self-destruct.
Wait, just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There, a common vector, maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
Yeah, same description. Alright. 55 Milky Way research data. The Nalesh system. Haven't we been in Nalesh before? Nalesh. There's no outpost with Nalesh. I'm assuming it's in my head down to Katara like everything else. I is over here, so I'm assuming that might be in there somewhere. And Eos. Well, we were headed to Eos. We just came from there, so that's not going to happen. We already found the satellite there. Nalesh. Let's go to Nalesh for the love of Kesh. Greetings.
I'm picking up something.
We sure are. Probe away.
Probe's launched. I found something.
Okay. Are we going stealthy this time? We're not even bothering. Can't we go to it without going to it? Take a shuttle or something. We don't have a shuttle, do we? No. That is a
shuttle. Pathfinder, this is the exact nav point indicated by the ZK trackers.
Right. Addison's request. Let's see if this helps us find her missing scientist.
Damn it! The shuttle's just a relay. But I think we can get in their feed. Hold on.
Signal's through. Ready for coordinate transfer and... Who the fuck? We've been found. Deadhead the comms.
Wait, I'm a Pathfinder.
Here we go again. I'm the Pathfinder!
A Pathfinder? One finally showed?
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director Addison is concerned about you and your tech.
Keep them talking, Ryder. Tracing.
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outposts of people trying to start their lives.
Outposts starting lives, huh?
Let them see, Harlan.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile. Ryder!
What am I supposed to see?
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
This is a stupid question. Unless we don't know the birds and the bees going on here, we know how this happens. Then I guess you're the first in Andromeda. Well, human, to be giving birth. Potentially.
Chemical blockers were standard for cryo. We were supposed to wait until we were stable.
And when was that going to be? Everything was going wrong. The Nexus had no plan. You're with Addison? Well, she fell in line with Tan, said we couldn't add new mouths until we were stable. But this wasn't about waiting until we could afford a house. We were dying. So I left, with enough meds for Harlan and I to get off the blockers.
How far along? Dr. Kennedy, how long?
8 months, give or take.
We're not going back. You're not getting my tech. We'll be fine without you. Tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
What?
They flashed the core. Couldn't get a trace. Addison will want to hear about this.
Well, they weren't
I've
in there.
I've got questions
then.
For her.
They were talking through its communication. Its communications, right? Yeah, back to the VidCon then. Interesting. Okay. Pregnant. So it is the tech the father? That's a good question, right? I mean, we didn't ask. She didn't say. Hello?
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
She's double alive.
Fucking hell.
That's why she left, to start.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She left because the Nexus had no plan. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. We had no worlds. We knew we would lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too.
I can see
that. All the stupid, irresponsible, selfish. She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now we have to save her tail.
She talked you into it, huh?
Wait, what did Dr. Kennedy talk you into?
She's an old university friend. We were catching up and she mentioned a project she was training for.
The Andromeda Initiative?
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
Cryo contraception. Oh yeah, blockers, right?
What was the timetable for stopping the contraceptives everyone got before cryo?
No way to tell. It was to be determined.
You had to know that would frustrate people.
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
So you want to save Kennedy from what?
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her. Stealing aside, she has support.
How long will that last? She's the smartest person I know, but she jumps without looking. Ryder, we have 2 speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
Hmm. Speeches already, huh? Guess you guys don't have that much to do. Back to searching then?
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
Mm-hmm. This is a complete shit show. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Agreed. The little things that matter. Well, we're not going to find her until we've put outposts on all worlds, so it's not happening yet. Now, with the FTL travel, this should count towards time, but I bet it doesn't. Yeah, I mean, we've been traveling light years, so this should be actually over already. Where else do we have to go? Ooh, I got more stuff out of it. I know that can happen. Let's check, make sure. This is where Kadara is. Now, where was I before this? Noel? Let me just see. Because I was able to get more stuff out of that. Which I did not realize. The first time I hit it, we got Milky Way research data.
Back towards Vold.
Correct. And then the second time, we got more goodies, and I did not hit this one a second time. It's gone, isn't it? I don't remember exactly where it was. Oh, there it is. It's still there. See if I can get anything out of it. Nope. Nope, we can't. Alright. Okay, towards the system. Gavorkum system. I do not want to have to sit down on Kadara, please. As it is, still, I was gonna go to Eos this episode, and now I'm not. Because we're almost a half hour in.
Just detected a ZK tracker.
Scan's ready. We need Dr. Kennedy's location.
Understood, believe me. Anomaly detected.
Yep.
Probe away. Something's different, Pathfinder. An Angara signal in the tracker.
Oh.
Try and get me the last message through.
I guess to do that, we do that. So what do the Angara have to do with this? Boom.
Attached. We find the source, this tech will give us initiative access. The breeder is also a symbolic target. No mercy.
Rokar targeting Dr. Kennedy. Suvi, do we have her?
Negative. We need another tracker.
Damn it.
Think we're out of systems. Okay. Same description. Some research data. I can't get extra off this. Okay. But that's what it looks like when it doesn't explode. Huh. Place an outpost to attract satellite. Right, so it's on hold. And it's going to be on hold because we already have an outpost on Eos. We're going back to Eos. Unless when we go back, well, when we go for the first time to Havaro, finally. Can't believe we still haven't gone there yet. We'll have
some system. Home of Eos and Prodromos.
Correct. We'll have stuff to do. We'll have another thing to do. Okay, so stay tuned for next episode when we finally, for real guys, unless the planet explodes on our way into entry, we will be touching down on Eos and taking care of all those little quests and things that we have to do. Endure and enduring, grow strong.